a yellow color juice, digestive juice, which is called bile. And pancreas secretes pancreatic juices. These juices further help in digestion of food. In the small intestine, as I said, the nutrients are absorbed in the blood and then the food is transferred and passed to large intestine. In the large intestine, our body is very wise and it doesn't waste anything. So in the large intestine, the extra water which is there in the body, this H2O means water, extra water which is present in the body is absorbed. The body doesn't waste anything, and later on there are villi like structure, hair like structures are called villi, and these villi, how water is absorbed, there are hair like structures which are called villi. So these villi, they absorb the water. Later on, food is shifted to the undigested food, the extra food which is not required for the body, which is not digested. It is then moved to anus, and from the anus, the extra food, the waste of the body, they are excreted out of the body. So this entire process is known as digestion. This is how food is digested in the human body, and this entire process, it comes under digestive system. So it is the system that takes care of the digestion. Hope you are able to understand it well. So have a look and revise.